My name is Glenn Hensley. I'm a wildlife biologist here at Salt Plains National Wildlife Refuge. The Salt Flats is about 13,000 acres, and the Salt Plains Refuge is a little over 32,000 acres. The Salt Plains was established in 1930, March 26, 1930. So we've been here quite a while. It was not officially staffed until 1941. The refuge was set up as a migratory stopover and a breeding site. So our focus is migratory birds. We do farming, a little farming for supplemental feed in the winter. Mostly we plant wheat crops, and we do manage wetlands that we give stopover sites for waterfowl and geese as they migrate north and south in the fall and spring. We also have lots of shorebirds that stop over here. They'll utilize the rivers and the lake shoreline along the flats. The Salt Flats provide a resting place that is free of predatory dangers. The vast openness of the flats allow for birds to see predators coming, especially in the evenings at night, give them a peace of mind to rest along the lake shore and out on the flats. Well, working out on the Salt Flats, I get to go out on shorebird surveys a couple times a month, and driving out on the flats with a four-wheeler, it's really surprising the vastness of the Salt Flats. You get out in the middle and you can't see much on the horizon. You see a few blurry trees or buildings sticking off the top of the horizon, but it's a really misleading as to the vastness of the Salt Flats.